The Predators have a stunning 2-0 series lead on the Blackhawks as the series shifts to the Music City for Game 3 Monday night. It's just the fifth time in NHL history a team has begun the postseason with two straight road shutouts. Pekka has stopped all 59 shots he's faced. He also tallied two assists in Game 2. We go to a jacked-up Bridgestone Arena for the action.
Retrieved by Arvidsson in the corner. It's banged around. It pops to the middle, and Oduya sends it down.
Oh my goodness! Rene had to dive that to keep it off the line.
Oh, a harrowing moment. Everybody's heart stopped because you could see it going right in between the pipes. And Pekka would not let it go, even though nobody has scored. 10 seconds to go in the period. Panic banging in the corner. Panic behind the net. Touch wrap around. Kruger follows up. Saved by Rene! And the puck goes into the corner. And Rene ends it with an exclamation point save.
Great A chance from a dangerous spot. Rene, big positional save.
Bowing up to help the Subban. Chipped it loose. Panic picks up. They work behind it. Right in front. Score! Rasmussen. So the cycle low. And Rasmussen has the first goal of the series for the Blackhawks.
Kruger just takes that feed down low from Panic, and a quick little bump. Rasmussen waiting, able to tap it behind Pecorine for the first strike of Game 3.
Flips it off the sideboard. Wilson fell down. But it just have to regroup here, and it's lifted over the glass, and this could be a penalty.
It's all Nashville as it goes over the glass. Nashville forced to face another Chicago power play.
Up to the half wall. Keith dances middle, works it back. Kane, another wrister, score! The screen was in front, and Anisimov took away the vision of Rene. And the power play goal makes it 2-0 Chicago.
That's a second attempt on that power play series by Kane. He sees daylight on the short side and lights up Pekka for the second of this match, his 50th career playoff goal.
Teams back to 5-a-side. Important stretch of hockey here. 2-2, cycles up the boards. His shot was blocked by Josi. Wraparound try, stopped by Rene. Chicago with a net front presence, kept in by Hartman. Hartman pitches to the middle, 2-2 is on it. 2-2, a shot, save made by Rene.
Strong shift, doing their level best to add to some Blackhawks momentum. Zone time, and a handful of flurry of attempts.
That changed directions in a hurry. Crawford adjusted. Key save on a great look for Subban. Now sneaking in behind the D is Schmaltz. And it's a glove save by Rene!
Schmaltz is in unchecked all by himself. Rene, big glove save to deny Schmaltz and keep this a 2-0 game.
Forsberg tries to sneak behind Jalmerson. And Forsberg is closing fast on Crawford. Forsberg has it back. A shot by Arvidsson, just high. It came off the back wall, they score! And we may have a review on what that puck hit behind the net.
The ricochet comes off the back wall, scrambling to find it. Forsberg punches it forward and in behind Corey Crawford.
After a review, we have a good goal.
It stands. Arvidsson, a quick explosion, and brings it in. Can't get the shot through Key. Got it back, though. Johansson, out to Ellison, one-timer, tip, rebound, score! This game is tied!
Crawford turns back the tip. It comes immediately back to Forsberg, and then he snaps it behind a sprawling Crawford.
Perhaps a challenge? Goaltender interference.
He's outside the crease. The skater is entitled to that space, Willie, for the Preds.
After review, we have no goalkeeper interference. Good goal on the ice.
This game's tied. The Predators with a huge comeback in the third period. Down 2-0. Filip Forsberg scores twice. And we will continue deep into the night. At the line, stolen by the Predators. Here comes Fiala again. Passes it over Jonto. Neal and Fiala tag up. Neal cuts to the middle. Off to Fiala. Hit for the score! Kevin Fiala! Overtime winner! Nashville Predators! Fiala, threatening all night, breaks through, and the Predators win it in overtime, and they take a 3-0 lead in the series.
The Music City rocking on Monday night as the Predators come from behind to defeat the Blackhawks 3-2 in overtime and take a virtually insurmountable 3-0 lead. It's their first 3-0 series lead in franchise history. Filip Forsberg with points in all three games this series, including two markers in this one. Kevin Fiala with the game winner, his second straight game finding the back of the net. Up next, the Preds go for the shocking sweep Thursday night at Bridgestone Arena.